Hey, I have an attitude. Let me tell you why I have an attitude. Let me tell you something. Stuff don't get under my skin because I have very thick skin, but I'm getting ready to say something. Let me tell y'all something about this social network. I don't know why people think they can say things and like I'm not gonna say things back. I'm gonna talk back, okay? So yesterday we had a conversation. I can't even remember what we was having a conversation about. It doesn't matter. So in the comments, someone wants to say that I'm ugly. And something about my hair and my nice, but I had a nice body. Let me just say this. I don't care what you think. First of all, I don't care what you think. Why do people do that? Why are people talking about what people look like? God made us all different. Light, dark, different nationalities. Long hair, short hair, curly hair, nappy hair, big, small, big feet, big lips, green eyes, yellow, whatever. Everybody is beautiful in their own, on their own way. I am beautiful. I don't care who thinks I'm not beautiful. I am beautiful. And I don't need validation from nobody. And let me tell you where that comes from. Because when I was little, and this is very important to our children, because our kids are bullied. And see, if I called out this person, they would be so upset because y'all would eat them alive. But the kids, when I was little, my mom and dad and my grandparents always told me, you're beautiful, you're intelligent, you can do anything you want to do in this world. You're special, you're amazing, you're God's gift. You have talent, Sasha, always loving and kissing up on me. So young, that was instilled in me. So nobody could tell me anything different. When I was bigger, because y'all know, I was a big girl and I was fine. I think I was a size 24 or something like that. 120, 30 pounds heavier. And I walked around like I owned the world because I had self-love. Self-love. So it's nothing nobody can say to me to tear me apart. Make sure you teach this to your children. Keep your head up high. Look in the mirror and say, yes, I am the, you know, I am the, okay? Do that for your kids. So when people start bullying them and saying nasty things to them, they can still keep their head up high and feel good about themselves. So to the one who said, my hair too long. I'm wear my hair the way I want to wear my hair. Wig it, short it, long it, bald it. I'm wearing my hair the way I want to wear my hair. My makeup, I'm gonna wear my makeup the way I want to wear my makeup. I'm gonna wear what I want to wear because you know what? It doesn't hurt you. I'm not hurting you. So as long as I'm happy and I feel good about myself, it doesn't matter what you say. And everybody should be like that. Stop being so ugly. You know what I'm saying? To the one who said I was ugly. Now I saw your pictures. Peace out.